right, so this is the other one that we haven't opened up yet. Comes in this here. We're gonna go ahead and do the same thing on the red car, and we'll let you know when we're done with that.
So as you can see, we're using a 5/32 bit. You can use either one of these rivet guns. Doesn't really matter, you know. But yeah, look at that.
It looks fucking amazing. We just finished the other side on the red car. Oh yeah,
it looks so fucking good.